Mi sembra che è la fine del mondo.
Help is on the way, darlings. Henri, ça va? That adorable little bootlegger is on his way over here with another gallon of gin. Oh, Alan, darling, I'm so glad to see Edna. I called you yesterday. Where are you? Hello, darling, I'll be with you in just a minute. Vladimir, what on earth are you doing here?
Drinking myself to death, of course, and besides, I'm your guest of honor.
Oh, of course, of course, and it couldn't happen to a nicer fellow. Oh, you must hear his new symphony, the Pastoral. It has real airplane motors and live sheep on the stage. It's devastating, simply devastating. Oh, you've met our guest of honor, Vladimir Klinkoff,
Mrs. Klinkoff.
Yes, of course, then you've met. Oh, Perry! Doris, now where are you off to?
Everyone's going to Clifton's. It's nearly seven.
Oh,
aren't you?
I'll be there in just a minute. Give Clifton my love. Tell him to wait for me. I'll be right off. Oh, dear. Oh, the Employment Bureau didn't tell me you were bringing a child with you. Well, no matter. He looks like a nice little boy, and if he misbehaves, we can always toss him in the river.
I'll give you my life savings, Mom, if you let us escape from this den of criminals.
Dr. Footmonger, just in time. You better get this woman on your couch in a hurry.
I'm not that kind of a woman, Mom. All I'm looking for is a Miss Mame Dennis.
Ito, Ito.
Yes, Missy.
Oh, Ito, show this woman to the kitchen and get her started on the glasses.
Oh, Missy Dennis, this not dishwashing lady.
Oh, then I must have invited you. Oh, won't you have a drink?
I'm Nora Muldoon. Didn't you get my telegram from Chicago saying we'd arrive at 6 o'clock today?
Nora Muldoon? Oh, no, that's not possible. No, your telegram said October 1st. That's tomorrow. This is September 31st.
No, ma'am, tis the first. Curse the evil day.
Everybody knows 30 days has September, April, June, and... Oh, my God. But, darling, I'm your Auntie Mame. Oh, quiet, quiet, everybody. I have an important announcement to make. This is my little boy. Oh, no, he's not really my little boy. He's my late brother's son from Chicago, my only living relative. That's all we have, just each other, my little love. Well, now, what am I going to call you, dear?
Patrick Dennis.
Oh, I know the Dennis part, darling, and from now on you must call me Auntie Mame. Well, now, would you like a mark? No. Is it your bedtime, dear? No, it can't be. No, the powder room. You'd like to use the powder room. No, food, that's it. You must be famished. Now you come right along with me. Oh, take your shoes off, darling. It's like removing your hat in America.